Only the barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths. Ooh! I just remembered! You're gonna meet one of my favorite characters. Priestess named Kasara stands before you. She seems to wish you no harm.
What are you doing down here, smooth skin?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting!
She said it first!
Watch your tone with me. I am a squire of the realm, on an important quest, I might add.
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine, and let the words flow through you!
Eeyah! Drill! Eeyah!
What devil tongue is this?
Only the coiled may be granted passage through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you our speech. There are three more shrines. You must intone their words aloud before the doors to the Temple of Sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago, when we shared skies. Days of chains. Before the drowning. You must reach the Temple of Sacrifice. Inside is a light that will grant us passage.
Okay, she's creeping me out a little, and not just because she used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns going on. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No! She's great! I really want you to like her! You guys trusted the skeleton man just fine?
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Okay, Okay, well, with your detect intent ability, you can tell that she's a real sweetheart who's honest and trustworthy, and you love her.
Yeah, but the priestess class has the conceal intent ability.
Judged and found wanting.
Thank you.
hold on to something! I lack the ability to do that. Time for a spell! Time! single one of these is indispensable. Charged. This isn't over. My conscience is clean, villain.
Stuff she's making us read sounds super evil.
What? You don't know? It could be like a recipe or something.
Yeah, a recipe for people.
Ixnay on the animalism K. We're keeping it rated T for Tina here.
Are you really so eager for destruction? Resonate in you! Let the magic begin! Thank you. fast! Strike true! That will not be how my story ends.
Three sisters. You must stop them singing their intoxicating siren song. They lured my men into their foul nest and unto their doom, unsure of it. I wish I could have saved them my own self, but I got trapped here when the whole blooming drink exploded and dropped this flotsam on me. Was it jetsam? Either way, please! Oh, put my men out of their ensorcelled misery and those twisted witches before they do more harm.
These foul temptresses must be stopped. The seas will be safe again.
Just so we're clear here, that now-dead pirate was talking about sirens, right? As in the dangerous women that lure sailors to doom via drowning?
And not the magical ladies who are very real in our world.
Yipskis, you got it. Look at you two drawing conclusions and crap. The temple of the Slither Sisters is eerily quiet as you enter. I know what you're thinking, baby. What's the deal? Where are these ladies? And aren't they supposed to be singing?
I am not.
But then...
So, another fool has come to challenge us. Let us test your resolve.
Apocalypse promptly! Harmonious! I can cast again!
Ugh.
The adventure continues. Extinction event. As always, good triumphs over evil. Or was it lawful over chaos? Back in business. Down there for me. A healing potion, eh? Oh!
the ball! Captain Claw!
So, what, we're just under the spell of these coiled ladies now?
Yep, gotta do whatever they say!
Sounds just like Carol.
Do I even wanna know?
Hell no!
It all started when our eyes met across a bistro on Hedon 6.
Hey, what did I just say?
Hell no.
Captain Claw, I am compelled to slay! Do you hear me? You dishonor yourself by hiding! Show yourself and die! You hide behind your pets. Shame. I will put them down.
Wait. Are those crabs talking?
And they sound real depressed, too.
Actions! Devastation inbound! Apocalypse broke! Time!